Right. Let's check the settings. That's it. Gamepad activated. Standard should be fine, right? Ooh. What is that even? And that. That doesn't sound very good. Okay then. I guess this is my character. That's kind of adorable. I bought by pressing down. The inspections of the roads might be closed, and not I'm sure any citizen tried to open the roads by using it, the use of illegal tools. Which I guess I don't have yet. Yep, that was some setup. That's a side point. Right. Different characters, I guess? Improvium, I guess that tells me to myself. I suppose. And metallium. I guess that's another material. What? This doesn't sound good. Okay, so I need to... Ah, that's still a lot of damage too, so it's probably worth to... Yeah. Well, that was a thing. Do I have like a map or something? Yes, yes I do. I missed a city. That one. Can I go back in? Okay. I'm going to go check on that. She's here. I am Agent Black and this is my partner, Agent White. Future much? Now let's see here. Citizen file name Robin, age 17, status Soul House resident. No assigned occupation, daughter of Paul, raw mechanic for the concern, who died 2 months ago, leaving his daughter living alone. Well, that's your backstory out of the way. Time to get a job, right? Rumors circulate in the air. They whisper that the mechanic's daughter may be picking up his strange. Will there be truth to this? The most horrid of accusations?
Liar!
We have heard things. My head. Well, anyway. Reports on Paul Rosted say he was killed by some unfortunate accident. Well, assets can be replaced. Question is, what thing could be passed down to this little darling? What could she do with it? Perhaps she's been running about fixing the mechanical problems of the poor people in the village, like a little heroine of Hollywood. There's already been a lot of penance in that settlement. I didn't say you could be part of the reason.
Liar! I know your type!
Anyway, private practice is a sin. And a private mechanic for worse. Sinners need to be punished. He, the Almighty, dislikes secrets. And ivory fuel should not be touched by improper hands. Like the hands of a mechanic. If we had just chosen our profession, nothing in this world would ever get done. He just wants balance, my dear. But we didn't find any tools around this house. The only thing to be current a tiny excuse for a stone gun. I am not in the mood for hunting contraband, but settlement 17 has been needing a lot less repairs recently. Somebody is twisting some knots.
Harlot!
White, shut up. Something bigger has come up. He's been spotted. Let's go, White. We're going to have to leave little Robin to hit on devices for the hour. Let's hope she waits patiently here. She still has a date with fate. I wonder if I can actually wait here for an hour. Silly. Pluvium. Don't think I can go up there, but I can go all the way back. Here too. Not that I can find, I probably get an ability to use those things later. Those lines. Oh well, no big deal. No fall damage, yay! Already knew that, but... Ah. Okay. Try then. To shoot through walls is a bit unfair. Oh. I needed to use the beer to get up the beer, whatever. Or maybe I can just go this way. And go back down. Okay, so is it that I have to do it without leaving the screen? The slime to balance or something, but settlement 17. And that's close yet by a key, so I guess I'll just. Thank you. I'm just gonna leave. I don't think I have what I need to defeat that thing. Lumen 17. Let's save, shall we? Now I have 3%! Wow! That's quite a bit of exploration already. Information. I sure I could use some lore. Hey Robin, you look well, I'm glad. Did your brother steal your loot again? Well, Elroy's not home yet, but he might be back at any point. He should have been on work leave 3 days ago, so... Did you hear about how Satan digs from Ireland? I really admire what you're doing, but you really need to start being careful and think about the dangers involved. If you still want to see Elroy, you might as well go visit some of your friends, in case he doesn't turn up. Hi Robin! That's still not back. Maybe his boss made him stay longer again. Oh. Really? Okay, she doesn't get angry that I used her bed. Six. Oh. Working for the one concern, Chemico Company can be pretty conflicting. Me and my sympathizing chemist friends have formed a Chemico Contra. We work in secret to discover a way to power things other than using rare and expensive ivory fuel in the interest of helping people. If we ever meet one another in public, we don't acknowledge each other, for the safety of our cause. Right now, though, I can only help out by lending you my 3 crafting table. A lacking capacity to hold twigs is on the present side. I do mind such tragedies, my grease monkey friend. Are the twigs that tax loads? Nope, craft twigs, using craft tables. Right, so this. Twigs are small, helpful feature bonuses. You can make them at least for one check. You have the materials. The materials needed are mainly found in treasure chests around the world. Each twig will list the number of materials needed. Equip twigs at safe statues as long as you have one or more slots available. A slot is unusable if it is broken. Getting robbing damage will break the rightmost active slot. You will need ivory squares dropped by enemies, destroyed objects, or by unlocking paths to repair a broken slot. This seems useful. Actually, I'm just going to craft both of them. I guess. Community center? So I need to figure out how to get up there. No, that doesn't help. Hello, Robin. Are you here to help somebody again? Mr. Andres is upstairs praying to Mother to forgive his wife's sins. She died from the rightful penance wrought upon his house. When you think it's about time you change your ways, I know what you're doing, and you can't go on like this forever. John, Mr. Andres, I can't save your soul for you. Nah. But I will talk to him. Robin, my wife. All she did was search for better spots to simply pick mushroom. Somehow, what she did upset him. Since we were hit by the penance, she drew up a few maps of some cave she shared a couple. There is nothing in his scripture about doing that. I will pray for my wife's soul, and also my own. I'll try to understand. I did not mean to do that. Oh? Hi. Maybe you can tell some other time. I'm pretty busy with my work. Sorry. My project is done soon, though. Okay, so there's another house. I still want to get up there. And it bothers me. Oh well. Community center? Ivory fuel is becoming stupidly expensive. At this rate, I'll freeze to death once winter rolls around. I like your fire. You just settle down, Bentley. Don't lever yourself off your seat. When is Ivory Field when you can sleep under the stars? Speaking of that, stop sneaking into my house at night. My coach is filthy. That moon has been coming apart for decades now. The more it crumbles, the more penance it seems to happen. It's because of sin, isn't it? Do you think pieces of the moon could fall on us too? And they wouldn't allow it. I'd punch it back into orbit with my own fist, girl. Yeah, sure. Right. Totally. The question is, Well, first of all, show you something so awesome. Check it out! I mean, this ranch isn't as awesome as yours, but I bet not even you made the one you have. Pantus? What do you think you're doing? I don't know. Mr. Andres is right here in our house. Did you forget why he's even staying here? Well, Robin's fine. I would never want to see you succumb to such a needless demise. Okay, fine. Robin, please leave. You're a bad influence. Screw you too. I'm guessing that's what I needed to trigger. Oh. Hey there. Hello, Sunflower. How's the hero in a house for today? Sorry, but I will have to leave again. I just want to make sure my family has a working house first, you know? I would have liked to spend some time with you, but, you know how the concern is, right? Let's not talk about that, though. Ivory, would you be so kind and take this ivory slave to the progenarian in the church? Even if we fix the problem inside, the damn ranch still needs the fuel to make it matter. So, I'm really sorry I can't spend more time with you, right? I guess it's... oh yeah, after. Robin, we got lightning. Come over here by the hatch. But yeah, this is your thing. I must use this as ever. You do your magic and I'll help you shoot it. The moon's looking real ugly now, right? Error. What is it? You say you have to leave again right away. Why? What do you think? The concern job is always forcing me, as always. Is your job really that important to the concern? Was that supposed to be an insult? No. What is Robin here again? The house is broken, she's fixing it. Do you want to live in a broken home? Did you see how safe when you came back? Robin coming around isn't safer over the daughter anymore. Why are you being mean to Robin of all people? I'm not being mean to Robin, I'm afraid for our lives. There's no hiding from the penance. Like how the penance got us all the other times Robin helped, you mean? We can't pay for government services anyway. It is Ivory Field shortage. Can't you ask to get another job? Doing what? I'm pretty darn useless already, if your attitude's been anything to go by. And it doesn't work like that anyways, you can't just switch jobs. How you doing, Robin? I just care about my family. And I don't? Oh no, hedonism. Robin, you little rascal. You're doing the thing. And you... Elmo. Such insubordination. Why is us that we partake and switch the gravity and so on? So anyway, he respectfully wishes you experience penance within your given home. So don't resist and you'll be back home in bed before you know it. Just close your eyes and think of daddy. I guess since runs in your blood, you infect your community, destroying common sense. Girl, I need to leave. Exits are sealed and ready, ma'am. Whatever, where's Royal? He went ahead to Groom's camp, I think. Oh good, we're not supposed to be showing him his future dominion anymore, then. I mean, I hate the boy as much as you people, but you're willing to ignore mother's wishes for that. I don't know who I can say no to, ma'am. Please don't hurt me. Assets can be replaced. Please, not the assets! That little royal freak is obsessed with himself. Badly raised. Egoist! Let's just take Robin to the settlement now and let him take care of Elma. She'll spend the night with that noisome freebooter.
Well then.
Doesn't sound good.
I really should be able
to reprogram these stupid doors by now, after so many times. Some beside the yellow wire is key, but I only see an Aurelian wire. That's a kind of yellow, isn't it? Hell with it, I'm putting a seed in there. Screw the risk. Ah! And again, I knew that was going to happen. What? Another one? Is the guard a prisoner too? I'm out of seats. Then I was lucky the previous door didn't just turn into a solid tree trunk. What do you wrench with this thing? Hey, you're a mechanic, right? That's neat. Think you can open the door over there so we can get out of here? Something wrong?
Well, I guess you are in jail, eh?
Don't worry, I could probably get you somewhere safe after we get out. Look, I don't know your story, but staying here will only get you there. Let's get out of here and show those idiots they can't hold us. Name's Mina.
Mina?
Mina. Of the pirates, as you guys like to call us. Oh come on, isn't it more romantic to cry under the stars? Sorry, don't mean to be so rude. Maybe you're just disgusted by me. Some bad always says I need to do something about my smell. But no point in physical strain if you have nothing to show for it, I say. Oh, nice! You probably want that pink monster wrench over there. Man, you make that look way too easy! Got your stuff, but Thomas must have taken my dagger with it. This seems loaded. It's an unbalanced trait, but I call it reparations. Never heard of a stealthy thief carrying a shotgun, but let's try to sneak out with this. That pretty much. Figured as much. Alright. There we go. It sounds like lots of people in the next room. If we're gonna go through the crawl space up ahead, we'd better be quiet so they don't hear us moving. Try to only move when they're making a lot of noise.
horrible. Really? I mistimed it, clearly. I almost feel bad for Agent Black or whatever. Yay, the cringy jokes are over! I still don't know how to get there, but I'm going to say it. Probably for the best, oh wait. Right, so this way now. That doesn't sound good. In fact, that doesn't sound anywhere near good. Yeah, try not to choke on your own foot. Yep, that works. Wow, that was awesome. We should hang out more. That was a bad voice. That glass-faced soldier thought he could touch us, but he can't touch us. Can't touch this. Well, let's hope that was the toughest we'll have to face. Now let's get going. What about Scooter? What about Scooter up ahead? Ah, she's still here. My beautiful and reliable water scooter. Well, let's hope it. Let's hope it can sit too. Well, we're only halfway under the weather.
Still here! For mother!
Well, there goes the scooter.
I did good today.
Yeah, yeah, sure you did. People. Maybe take them to Captain. Oh, what's this? Phantom floating in the weather. Unfortunate souls floating lifeless in the night. What horrible events have brushed against your fate? Such young faces, likely shipwrecked and left for the microcosms to devour. A thought after quests unfulfilled, unbearable. Oh well, throw them back into the weather again.
Well, that was a thing.
Hoo-wee! A woman washing her shirt like some cliché novel. Well, you won't find your coconut trees here. Aha! She's finally coming around. Well, I guess you are lucky whatever happened to you. Shell Wasteland is a harsh place over, so watch out for sunburn. Also, there are concerned soldiers all over. Something tells me you do not wish to hang with them. You're here to find pirate cells, I do believe. Don't let them think you're with one. I will just assume you are aware of us, the chemical country, and I'm aching to satiate all your three crafting needs. I love helping! Except I can help you get out of this desert. Perhaps look around for a bit, but be careful! Well, I'll be in the cave to the far right of here. Whee!
Yep, that's going to be it. Oh, blueprint. You don't want me to tell anyone, why did you put up a sign? Oh, I don't have enough to craft that. There's a lot of things I can possibly craft once I get more stuff to craft. Let's explore around then. How about this way? For improvium. Improvium? Whatever. There's some medallion. This way first. You Ow!
Okay. This sounds painful.
Finally made it.
Well, that's a gear lift. That wasn't too bad.
I don't even know where I'm going anymore.
Ivory oil. And this leads me all the way back here. There is a key down there, and I also need to go all the way around. Actually, it's probably easier this way, isn't it?
I wonder. Nope. Alright, that's open now. I can do that. For the thing of death. Should we first go back down? Seems like there's quite a bit I missed. There are two ominous already, so I'm going to head back. I should at least have enough for one of the tweak crafting things. Once I get used to that, it's pretty easy. Alright, I can just kill those. Alright, there's still something up here, isn't there? Never mind, there isn't. Oh well, more importantly, wait! This seems like it's going to be important. Yeah, probably for the rest. I'll save up the other ones, you know, just in case that's close. Sure, let's equip it. I have one of each. I think. Well, one of each I can have. Can I just swing? I can, but I don't think that lets me. I can't go further down. And that doesn't do anything. Okay. Oh well. At least I got another trick, right? Want that admittedly it could probably have gotten quite a bit earlier, but you know. Let's go to the lower road. Someday I'll get the chest. This hit drives me nuts! Well, you can complain to the top agents when they get here. Damn, I was scheduled for that already. Besides, I thought General Chrome had authority to run all operations anyway. I don't know, they still have authority over him, so maybe they want to check on things. But I was told the Jean Grey died. What? How's that even possible? No idea, just don't look Agent Black in the eyes. When is Kor getting here anyway? Ah, there you are, Kor. You're not Kor, you're a girl. What are you doing here? I'm a concerned mechanic. Sure. Let's say so. Okay, so we need to sort out our chemicals for weapon making. My personal favorite is the chemical of triangle. Anyway, our elevator broke and we don't have the spare parts, we would need to fix it. All you need to do is crank this nut to raise the elevator. It will go down again if you stop. My fellow soldier will go back and forth with boxes, and you need to put them on the floor that matches the icon on his box. When he's picked a box, he won't wait, he'll just keep going. Yeah, I do that. Good luck, whatever you do, do not mix circle with triangle. That was close. Even faster? Oh, thank you. Success! Wait, what am I doing? Sure, I'll deliver it! Yeah, totally. Yep. You can totally trust me on that. Oh? Cutscene! I once read an inspiring story in a book on the precedes. A single man almost managed to bring the world to its knees, were it not for the collective efforts of many nations to prevent it. The segregation of nations let him get as far as I did. I believe the unity of those nations which brought peace symbolized that we should all strive to find a common ground in our own time. I know that story, and I find it interesting, the way you actually chose to compare it to yourself. Besides, history tells us every unity eventually breaks or changes. There is no one person's idea that suits every single person. Don't you believe ideological disagreement only feeds the potential of favors to rise? That's like asking me if I believe the wind is here to exist. You're a young man, you need to do more living before you can make educated conclusions. Look upon me and realize that there is finally a chance of conclusion. All I see is a poor, delusional juvenile. His mind is warped by books which he doesn't know how to read. The two of us will never agree, so are we done here? If we all agree, there is no conflict. There is always another way to settle a disagreement. Yeah, I guess that's a way. These people are just idiots, they'll never understand this stuff, generally. Pirates are like people like you and me, Tolo. They are just too stubborn to understand what they are causing. Yes, of course, I'm sorry if I said something dumb, generally. I shouldn't have opened my mouth. I have no right to try to force my thoughts into your negotiations. That's about enough, Tolo. Now, what was that message from the agent? Tolo, get your stupid loverboy General Krum down to the camp immediately. Black. I need to anger her poor head any further. Okay. Okay, I hope I'm doing the... you know... voices right? It is very difficult. Oh, that does work. Right, so where to go now? I think I've opened quite a few possible directions. Yeah, let's start with the closest one, shall we? Not sure if we can try. Closest one, but... Wait, what? Okay! I guess that's a thing. Is it this way? Yep. So that almost... I almost missed that. Oh well. At least it doesn't hurt me. Pressure! Oh, lightning. I should be able to craft another thing now. Which is good because I was going that way anyway, right? Right. Yeah, this way. I have two more ways to go. I just need to figure out which one is the right way to go, and then go the opposite way. Never mind, I have one way to go. Seems fairly useful. Oh, I actually have enough to get everything. Nice. I'm going to go ahead and that other should be fine. Oh yeah, probably save, maybe, maybe. You know, just in case. Well. That's a thing. But if there's anything like even or something. That works. keep going down here, or I could go over here. This looks like the right way. Probably still need to... This was sight. I shall not be your little playthrough. They are forcing me into a dreadful existence. No regard for my stripe. Everyone is out to torment me. I am the caged canary, woefully forced to sing during the dinners of noblemen. But this canary shall break out of its macabre coop. Ah! Oh, who are you?
Robin?
I guess that's a way to say it.
Well, good day to you. I am Royal, as is obvious. Are you a mechanic with a scouting party? Did you come here looking for me?
I got a bomb!
You mean telecon attachment? I can probably take that to the camp. I am not going anywhere, Tom. You treat me like a bird that has to do things. I am my own man.
What are you doing over here?
Oh, the flowers? Yeah, I was summoning some to grow in here. I thought it would look quite striking if the light from outside falling on them. I've read a lot about forgotten flowers in City One's ancient books. I can't seem to recreate them the way they are drawn in Tolstoy. This could use a big finish. Do you actually not know who I am? You are a mechanic, right? Who are you really? Oh, I didn't make that.
Concern members spotted. Experience.
It's a pirate machine. Help me take it out.
I get it now. Yeah, that works. Sort of. Ow. Difficult. How do I even work? And I'm dead. When you don't die, it becomes a lot easier, huh? As if the passion of our young persons were siphoned through thine stone gun. I shall make a recommendation for your promotion back at camp. I'm not sure where you lost your escort, but I insist I shall take you instead. Otherwise you can't return to camp, so don't go wandering off alone like this. Okay. Thank you. Where do I even go now?
I don't see any other way. Oh, it's okay. I think I get it. It's probably that way that was closed anyway. To craft. So let's just go over here. Allow me, Phil. I did that. Okay. So there's a way up from down. Why you do this to me? You know I can't help it. Well, if only that provided like a quick way back as well, that would be nice, just saying. Yeah, shortcuts are a thing that this game is apparently lacking. At least we got that out of the way. Right. Weird looking tree. Ah, here we are. Yeah, that seems a bit... Beta sister, what troubles you this day? The pirates, where are they? They continue to hide in their holes, feeding the penance. Then get a shovel and dig. You're supposed to rot them out. The seeds do nothing but pester about me about this now. I've heard from a soldier you have in fact met with several pirates lately. Where are the interrogation reports, Grom? I have faith that pirates can be reasoned with.
A stranger fends for himself, but a friend person fends for you. Let me stop before any beatnik grows. If that were true, would you tend to have friends mysteriously disappear? I would have thought you'd have your baby face salad butter disappear by now. I'm sorry, what did I do? Let's stick to droughts. The both of us are frail creatures. I know your ambition, but anyone can see how you appear next to them. You're participating in a beauty contest, and you're losing. Her mind is narrow, Black. People will listen to what is the true chosen voice. Sure, when the voice is feared, they listen. Deciding on your ideology is an even greater force, so give it up. The scriptures speak of the ultimate ivory. Okay. So angry. I'll show those old books of your ass. That way, you might have enough spine to stay up, to stand up straight for 5 minutes. The scriptures speak of how repressed emotion can lead to sin and unnecessary anger. Have you even taken the time to mourn, you Jack?
Don't touch me, you narcissist!
Hater brother. Oh well. Oh, I do believe I spot those miserable agents. I should bring you before them on General Crumb to command you. Where are you going? Don't be shy. Attention soldiers! The trains have finally arrived from City 1 with more ivory batteries. For those of us that can't just suck it out of the ground, we can finally mobilize some machinery. Except for you, Svensson, your squad truck was crushed by a pirate machine last night. Nuts. The rest of you, give thanks to Mother, ivory just gets harder to hurt to order in. Before we get back to chasing pirate hideouts, there are updates to our global wanted list. First is a man known as Captain Myron. Ugly born a pirate, wanted for cartography, an extremely vital target. Isn't he the guy that drew us off the boat? Allegedly, he is planning to travel beyond this continent without any regard for Mother's blessings. Hold up! This mechanic reserves your attention. She masterfully took out a pirate machine alongside my divine exertions. Get out of here, Royal! I'm sorry. My men are being addressed. Don't think your little runaway adventures matter more than them. I matter more than any of you! I demand you celebrate this mechanic's achievements. I'd rather celebrate people I've met before. Who is this person? Right, I don't care. Summon a pedestal for her or something, magic boy. We will finish this address now. Right away, General. Moving on. The next addition to the wanted list is a fugitive presumed dead, but as it turns out, he's still alive. Mechanic Cool spotted Robin, who was helping other soldiers earlier. The subject is an unblessed mechanic who has been tainting ivory with bare hands. Those soldiers have later claimed that they were under a spell from the fugitive's hidden magics. Fugitive? Whatever. You simplified the process for once, Royal! Tala, fetch your beloved agents. I need some juice. We shall send this child to him. He shall judge the wicked for the sins committed. We beg forgiveness for the immorals of one of our kind. We do not defy his will. Just kill her. You are are very frustrated. You do not interrupt the holy reciters. Her face is like a knife cutting into me. But I've said enough. Hey General, maybe we should try that prototype thing on her. You really need more mechanics, right? I say to kill her. So sorry. Our iteration isn't very functional anyway. I tried it on a pirate, our better one was stolen. Come on, Royal, send her down into the earth now. Get on with it, psych boy. Let's just shoot people, okay? Walking the road of the lost, it is written as if read the stolen item was brought for the access. Oh, I can't read that. That was not allowed at least. Ow. This is pretty easy, huh? I guess I get to escape now. Or not. I want those. That was risky. Do not worry, I am here to protect you now. I am sick of all you disrespectful simpletons. Get out of here, Royal! Shut up! Oh dear! And we died. Well, that helicopter was a waste of all that ivory. General Chrome! Gross, it's all crushed. We salute your passing, sir. No! Come on, sir, please! Tolo, we're going to need to order more ivory again. Yeah, you think?
You sleep a lot, honey. Did you have a nice week? That's nice. You're so talented and beautiful, Robin. You look just like your mother. Are you still reading my engineering books and tinkering things? I see. Are you sure you want to? Don't think you'd make for a great settlement farmer. There's still some upkeeping work with being a farmer that you can do on your own. You know that I love you, right? I always tried my best. I hope you know that. Do you get upset about how I'm not here very much? Please don't. Although it is something that comes with this line of work, if you want to remain safe, maybe you should go have some fun with your brother's family at the university party tonight. You stay home too much. Elroy is often home when I'm away. You really should see him. He was always the funny one. He's doing just fine. Please go see Elroy. You know how much your niece Ella loves you. If you just settle down a bit, nothing bad will come to you. Awake, mechanic! Is that a pirate coming?
Just take your shirt off. Hope that makes it so you don't get recognized, I guess.
Whoa, that drink crashed real close. Are you on that thing? How are you alive? I grabbed this mechanic and took them roll. Are you the ones being shot at by that helicopter? Yeah. Wait, did you say mechanic? It's her, she made it out of the water. Do you know Robin?
Her name's Robin? You didn't even know that.
Do you have somewhere to take her to rest? She looks like she'll be fine.
Maybe, but I don't know who you are.
I'm from a settlement near here. She's a friend. I want to see her be alright.
Perhaps so. I feel I owe it to her. I owe it to help you.
Come on then. I'll get her somewhere she can recover in comfort.
So you escaped with this girl? She did sweet work of getting us out of the place.
Yeah.
So why were you there again?
I haven't been there before, my noble quest might have helped you there.
I smack you on the head, but it wouldn't help. It's like you do this just to see if I would worry.
I'd ask you to come along, but I know you don't want to.
I have the sense to know you're clumsy enough to get caught. You probably put the girl in her situation.
Woman, I did not.
Oh, you want me to trust you now?
Oh, good morning. My name is Sandberg. Behind you there is the woman who likely ruined your free life.
I was locked up before her!
I wouldn't doubt the power of your negative influence.
Ignore her. I'm so glad you made it too, Robin.
I didn't even know your name before. That guy told me.
I'm so glad you're making random friends and bringing them straight here.
Oh, come on, are you suggesting that the concern somehow staged a crash full of precious resources to infiltrate some kind of agents?
That sounds like a leap. Would I expect they value their ideology before their resources?
You're paranoid.
You're reckless!
Need to go see mom. Let's catch up over there, Ron.
Sorry, since Mina expects you to know what that means, she just ran to the far right of this level of the complex.
Don't you think you should rest some more, dear?
No, I think I'm fine.
as a touch for emergency use only. Non-vehicular dives without proper gear are only allowed for expert divers.
Maybe?
Hey, Robin? It's all of my life, I never want to see those concerned people again. I would never do anything stupid. You can't tell these people who I used to be, please.
I'm not sure if I can believe that, but...
I really like the name Doom, but I really want to honor my great-grandfather and name the baby after him. Did you tell me his name?
It was Bonbon.
Oh, it's the same.
What's up here?
The outside, apparently.
Oh, that's where I got rescued. That was surprisingly close.
You're a westerner. We could use some more mechanics or any specialists, really. But you better watch your step.
Who are you? You're from a settlement, aren't you?
Through the expression of our love, we can regrow as a people, and the children we make will bring a brighter future.
Oh well, let's save.
And with that, I guess it's probably time to switch games.
Maybe, maybe not, I don't know.
Yeah, I think I'll just switch games for now. So, yeah. Told to you... Well, I'll just pick up a new game and get it right up. Right. What question, huh?